idea is higher and down and away. That will help consolidate your energy, control your posture, and then you can forward or backward, side to side, top step jump, whatever is necessary after that. Very important. With the Aniso Pakuro, same thing. Up higher and go over it. Don't just knock it away, which again will give you centrifugal force and lose your balance and control. Alright? So that's one of the things behind those two techniques when you do it to think about. Just like on the technique is not this way. The technique is coming back here and going forward. It's not circular, it's circular this way. That will help control your balance power so that way you don't lose yourself. So that's our homework, all the time. That kind of idea behind the movement.